Manchester United's hopes of signing AC Milan's Hakan Çalhanoğlu appear to have taken a positive turn. It had already been suggested that United had a 90% chance of signing Çalhanoğlu on a free transfer in January. But now, Sky Germany are reporting that there are no advanced negotiations about a contract extension between Çalhanoğlu and Milan. They believe the sign points to a move to Old Trafford and the several conversations have been held between the Red Devils and the player's entourage. However, the belief of the financial aspect are still to be clarified. Moreover, United have to work out where Çalhanoğlu might fit into the team given the form of talisman Bruno Fernandes.